Taiwan, and this is my first time standing here to talk to the people. Very nervous. So, is anyone here like technology? Anybody knows Steve Jobs? So he has a quote that says that design is not what it looks like and feels like. Design is how it's worked. So for me, that's true. When I first have a iPad 2 in 2011 as a birthday present from my mom and dad, it's completely changed my life. I'm sorry I don't bring it here because I left it for my sister, younger one. It's completely changed me from a reckless boy to a person with a dream to become a computer science engineer in the future. So when I first held it in my hand, I was stunned by the design and the software. This was gorgeous because so thin, the display was so good. And I asked myself a question, how could they design such a great product? Then I started to make research about the iPad, smartphones, technology. I watch every single YouTube video talk about the iPad. So much. And then I start to learn how to write code. Learn how people can design stuff using 3D print or drawing. Then it hit me. Since then, my knowledge about technology has opened up. I was so amazed by the power of technology. It's like almost can do anything now. Right now it's become bigger and it becomes smarter day by day. Right now you could see this phone can like track your, measure your heart rate, or you can use your finger to open it. But there's one device that I never forget, is the iPad. It changed me, all my passion, my obsession for for technology came from the iPad since I first held it. And yes.